Hi, my name is Halimatun Saadia binti Ali Baharudin. My matric number is D2020-1095496. I am currently semester 6 in Bachelor of Education in Mathematics subject and I am from Faculty of Science and Mathematics.
Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I am Nur Farhani Nabila. My matric number is D2020-1095479.
Hello everyone, my name is Nur Aina binti Hasbullah. My matric number is D2020-1095470.
Hi, my name is Wanirul Shafiqah binti Wanzawawi. My matric number is D2020-1093757.
In our entire solar system, the only object that shines with its own light is the sun. That light always beams onto Earth and Moon from the direction of the sun, illuminating half of our planet in its orbit and reflecting off the surface of the moon to create moonlight. Like Earth, the moon has a day side and a night side, which change as the moon rotates. The sun always illuminates half of the moon, while the other half remains up. But how much we are able to see of the illuminated half changes as the moon travels through its orbit. The moon has 8 faces, which consists of 4 primary and 4 intermediate faces. The 8 faces are new moon, waxing crescent moon, first quarter moon, waxing gibbous moon, full moon, waning gibbous moon, third quarter moon, and waning crescent moon. Primary moon faces happen at a specific moment in time, while the time between these moments are there intermittent. For moon phases, the lunar cycle lasts about 29.5 days.
From the observation, the moon that was observed was waning gibbous. The characteristic of waning gibbous is the moon is not quite lit up all the way by sunlight. The part of the moon that is lit is slowly getting smaller. And the motion for waning gibbous moon is it rises after sunset, transits the meridian after midnight, and sets after sunrise. The waning gibbous phase repeats every 29.5 days in one synodic month. The moon's motion around the Earth, with the sun illuminating only one side of the Earth and moon. And lastly, for the visibility of waning gibbous, the moon appears to be more than one half but not fully illuminated by direct sunlight. The fraction of the moon's disk that is illuminated is decreasing.
As a conclusion, what we have learned from the phases of the moon is that without the rays of the sun and the moon moving around, the moon will remain in one phase. Even the rotation of the Earth makes the moon move across the sky and rise and set. As a result of the observation of the moon, we can know that the indirect function of the satellite reaches moon, for the parent planet is to protect the parent planet from the impact of celestial objects such as comets and asteroids. In fact, the Muslim community around the world is guided by the moon for the migration calendar and also looks at the new moon to determine the statistics of fasting and festivals. The moon's gravity also helps slow the Earth rotation from a day 6 hours early to 24 hours. In addition, the gravitational pull of the moon also causes the occurrence of tides on the Earth, in addition to helping the adjustment of seasonal change from extra weather. and describe life activity during short days and nights. It is clear that the moon is a beautiful satellite that everyone admires because of its beauty. And the bright moonlight can calm us all,